At the search site by Haleigh's former stepmother, Misty Croslin. Ike Cedillo is live in studio with late breaking information.
Sion, Misty Croslin is the last person to have seen Haleigh before the child disappeared more than a year ago. Croslin has always said she doesn't know what happened to Haleigh, but investigators continue questioning her. Yesterday, they took Croslin to the dock along the St. John's River where this new search for Haleigh is taking place. Croslin is currently in jail on drug charges, and after detectives finished their meeting with Croslin, they took her in a gold Chevy back to the county jail. Right now, we don't know what new information, if any, Croslin gave investigators.
I think that Misty had something to do with it. I couldn't live with something like that. Wow. There's no way.
Investigators also questioned Misty Croslin's cousin, Joe Overstreet, at the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. He lives in Tennessee but had been visiting Satsuma the night Haleigh disappeared while Croslin was taking care of the child. Overstreet's attorney says the 20-year-old has no knowledge of what happened to Haleigh. This is the second time investigators have met with Misty Croslin in just the past couple of days. When they got a tip to search the St. John's River on Tuesday, detectives interviewed Croslin then and Haleigh's father, Ronald Cummings, who's also in jail on drug charges. See